What's up, guys? Seha Man here, and today we're gonna be doing my reaction to the brand new Power Rangers 2017 trailer review. So this is the first actual trailer that because the first one we got was a teaser trailer, which is a few months ago. I think the movie comes out in about 2 months. I'm filming this first thing in the morning before I go to work. I'm not gonna have time to edit this or upload it, so it's gonna be later on in the day when you guys see this reaction. So I literally saw this when I woke up, and I'm about to leave to work very soon. So I want to see the trailer before I head out, because if you guys don't know, if you guys just watch through my channels, I am a huge Power Ranger fan. I love the Power Rangers. I remember seeing the first episode the day it aired, the original Mighty Morphin Power Rangers, and I was hooked ever since then. Kind of lost me later down the line, I think in Power Rangers in Space is when it kind of lost me. But we got the first teaser trailer, which I actually liked. It didn't show much at all, which I actually liked. And then, you know, they didn't show anything more after that. We have to like wait until now, like a little before the movie's release, that we actually get a full trailer. And it's cool because, you know, we haven't gotten spoiled yet with whatever, you know, is in the movie. So we've gotten a lot of toys. If you guys watched through my reviews, you guys have seen a lot of the brand new Power Ranger figures right here. I reviewed, I think, like 10 or 12 different, you know, action figures from the brand new movie. So we already got a look at Goldar, the Megazord, how the Power Rangers are actually going to look. So, you know, a lot of people were giving, you know, grief for how Alpha and how Goldar look. But we haven't seen the movie yet. Like the Zords too, they do look funny, but we haven't seen how they're gonna look in the movie. So now we're gonna see the trailer. Hopefully they show it, because in this clip, in this image right here, they're showing the Zords running. So let's go ahead and start this up, because I am really excited. So let's get the volume up, and let's do this.
This is your time.
Isn't it weird that they show teasers for the trailer? All right, here we go.
None of us really know each other.
We're all screw-ups.
But somehow, we were all in the same place at the same time when Billy found those coins.
Power coins?
Check out how we glow.
Huh.
I'm blue.
They peed in water.
I'm black. What?
I am.
Let's do it.
You so weird.
We're strong. Insanely strong.
The answer to what is happening to you
sorta
is here.
Brian Cranston? Oh, dude.
You five.
Command said, oh, nice.
Power Rangers.
That looks dope. That looks dope. Complete.
Did I just hear you say we're Power Rangers?
Is this some kind of joke? We're talking to a wall.
I was kind of expecting a little more.
Hey, Alpha looks cool. Shorter.
So where were you last night? Me and four kids found a spaceship buried underground. I'm pretty sure I'm a superhero.
Cool. Pee in that cup.
Power Rangers were a legion of warriors. You must become those warriors.
Putties?
Like a video game.
Are they?
That's a strong ass hologram.
Not a video game. You were born for this.
Oh, heck yeah. Really sick.
She is pure evil.
There's the putties.
Ooh. How do you expect us to stop her?
Oh, that's a dope shot.
It's morphin' time.
Do it better than anybody you ever seen.
Tanya? Nice. Oh, look at that kick. There's Goldar. Oh, he does look like a toy. Oh, that's an awesome shot right there. Hell yeah. Oh, this is Zords. Whoa!
This is your time.
Maybe Zord. Yeah. Oh, dude, that looks sick. I'm gonna have to watch that again. That looks good. You know, when I first saw the original, the teaser trailer, it looked like the movie was gonna be dark. This looks like it's gonna have a lot of humor in it, and it looks cheesy, which is awesome because the original Power Rangers TV show was cheesy. It was a cheesy show. The acting wasn't that great, so I'm all for this. I mean, that's what I grew up with. That's what I'm expecting it to be. I didn't want it to be too dark, too serious, so it looks good. The costumes look great. Rita looks awesome. I read something about her having some kind of a Green Ranger power coin. You guys can let me know in the comments below about that. The putties actually look cool, and it makes more sense that they're bigger because in the show they were a little, you know, kind of, you know, weird, wimpy looking, but it was a TV show, you know, budget, whatever. But the suits look cool. It looks like the suits, the mask gonna kind of open up, kind of like how Iron Man did. And yeah, again, there's humor in there, which is awesome. Alpha does look pretty cool. It looks a little shorter. It's gonna be all CGI, but looks cool. Bryan Cranston as Zordon, I'm really happy that he's playing, you know, Zordon. If you guys don't know, he did do some of the voices for the monsters in the original Power Rangers TV series. But he looks awesome. It's a completely different look. I was wondering if he was still going to be kind of like in that tube thing with the head in there. But no, it looks like he's like a wall. So he looks great. The Zords look cool. It looks very... The CGI looks very... It doesn't look that great, but it looks kind of cartoony, but it's cool because it fits this kind of movie because of how the original Power Rangers was. If it was like a really serious show and it turned out like this, then you can probably complain, but since it was a cheesy show meant for kids, I mean, this is awesome. What else? Goldar. So Goldar actually does look like how he did in the action figure. I'm not going to knock it because... I think it's still cool. I mean, we can't obviously get the same look as he did in the original TV series. So this is different. I mean, we still got to see the movie to see how he turns out. That Sabretooth, when it jumped on Goldar, that looks sick. The Megazord actually looks pretty cool. Looks like we're going to see a lot of action in this movie. Looks like there were some scenes where Jason, as a Red Ranger, was saving, you know, some of the civilians, like in a car crash, it looked like. And you can see him kind of crawling through rubble. So I hope this movie has, like, heart to it as well. But overall, this trailer looks great. This has me really hyped. I'm really, really hyped for this movie. I was already hyped for this movie, even when I saw the teaser trailer. This looks awesome. I'm really, really excited for this. What else through here? I mean, the putties, we went over that, they look great. Rita looks cool. Yeah, movie looks solid. It looks solid. It looks like it's going to be really good for Power Ranger fans. I guess if you've never seen the Power Ranger movies, you might think it's kind of weird or cheesy, but I mean, we got to hear him say it's morphin' time. That sounded kind of cheesy, but it was cool. That Blue Ranger kick that he did in one of the putties was pretty awesome. So I hope we do see a lot of martial arts in this movie. But this trailer, I was already a Power Ranger fan, and my levels for Power Ranger fan just went even higher. I'm really, really excited for this. But you guys let me know in the comments below what you think about this movie. Are you excited for it? Let me know what you thought about the trailer. I mean, I'm really excited. What'd you think about Zordon, Alpha, Rita? And, I mean, they didn't really show much again either, so I'm hoping it's not going to be one of those movies where throughout the entire movie, they're just, you know, going through their high school issues and bullying, and then like in the middle is when they find the command center and the training, and then the end's going to be the final fight. I hope it's somewhere in the middle that we get, like in the middle is when we get like the battles and whatnot, if you guys understand what I'm saying. But it looks like Goldar is going to be the main villain. Hopefully this sets up like at the end maybe Lord Zedd or something, because I think that's what the plot was from what I read, because about, you know, Rita obviously having like a green power coin. And she was sent by Zedd. I don't know. You guys let me know if you guys know the full, you know, story on that. But I'm hyped for this movie. I give it a thumbs up. I'm really excited. You guys let me know in the comments below what you guys thought. The song, it probably could have been a little better, but I guess it kind of fits it. You know, Power Rangers, Kanye West. It is what it is. But you guys let me know in the comments below what you guys thought about this. I gotta go to work. Give this video a thumbs up. We'll see you guys later. Peace.